Anemia is a condition characterized by low oxygen carrying capacity of the blood that is due to decreased red blood cells or decreased levels of hemoglobin. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, a low red blood cell count is referred to as anemia. Red blood cells are important because they contain hemoglobin, which transports oxygen molecules to all of the organs and tissues of the body. Of course, this is required for survival. So, when the body is in an anemic state with low red blood cells, this means that less oxygen is transported throughout the body, which causes multiple underlying problems. The primary causes of anemia include a lack of red blood cell production by bone marrow, hemolysis, which is red blood cell destruction, or when the body has experienced excessive blood loss. Another common cause is when the body has dietary deficiency of iron or other important vitamins, such as folate or vitamin B. Anemia is also often caused by certain chronic diseases, including HIV, lymphoma, and other autoimmune diseases that cause the destruction of red blood cells. Finally, a hereditary cause is referred to as sickle cell anemia, which causes erythrocytes to break down and lose their shape and oxygen carrying capacity. There are other factors that can contribute to a decreased red blood cell production or increased red blood cell destruction. However, we'll talk more in depth about that in a separate video. Again, for this one, we just wanted to provide you with a brief and easy to understand overview of this topic. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.